Well, small delay because I can't get my mouse back. Hey, there we go. Well, welcome to the show. I'm the Headless Horseman. I'm so headless I can't even find my mouse on my own screen. We will be doing some Genichiro runs until I hopefully beat him, my groceries get home, or the baby wakes up. So, gotta do the promotional stuff real quick. We're almost done. Hey, alright. Now we can start running through stuff. Can't even jump through a window. What's the most difficult task in this game?
Alright.
Today's the day. This might be a short video if I do this one run. Hey, we out here. Like that. Give me that. Keep doing that all day, my dude. Make this fight really easy. Ooh, we almost fucked that up. Oh man, we out here that quick? We still got it! Is that death? Oh my god. We're doing so good. Ooh. Bad. RIP. Not a bad start though, because we were able to get the first phase in under a minute, which is real good because we couldn't even get the first phase in like two playthroughs until yesterday, so baby steps. I have a lot more confidence with this fight now. Like way a little bit.
Might.
Alright, roll up. Ooh, a little late. How you do that? Wow, I've never done that before. That was insane. Gives me attack. Ooh-wee. Just for safety, because I don't know where I'm at. Ooh, cool. So even if I accidentally dodge into it, I still got time. Ooh. blatantly telegraphing the Makari for me, my dude. Yo, what's up, buddy? Try not to get stomped. You know how it goes. We're able to make it past first phase consistently now, which is nice, but, getting a third phase has been a struggle. We're not even gonna deal with any of that. Nope. Wait for it. But that might be death. Am I dumb? Fuck! I was trying to heal and I kept pressing the wrong button and... Alright. Shake it off. Taylor Swift would tell me to move on. Maybe write a song about it. Fuck. Unseen aid. So normally when I get unseen aid, I end up beating the boss that fight. So let's hope the unseen aid does what it's...
Might.
Off to a bad start. Okay. So I got time. I don't like wasting healing, but... out of range, I'm surprised I didn't get punished. Give me that. Cool. First phase. Wow, that didn't do shit. I guessed wrong. Bad at math. Cool. That's what we want. Hey, got some extra hits in there. Cool. Boy, right in the back of the throat. Whew. All right, we're gonna let the cutscene play a little bit. I'm gonna take a quick breather, and then we're gonna finish this.
Zaregoto.
Alright, boys. Head up. This is the one. We got Unseen Aid. Alright, we Makari counter right out the gate. Lightning counter. We jump those, boy. Ooh, we don't jump that, though. Come on, not like this. Oh, I missed it. Didn't miss that, though. Alright, if we can, we're gonna heal. Maybe get him and throw out the Makari counter? Yeah! Yeah, I know. I was watching. Woo! I told you! I fucking told you! This was the one! Unseen Aid. Every time, my dudes. Fuck, that feels good. Shame he's not actually dead, though. Plot twist. Spoiler, I guess. If you've never watched this game, my bad. Whew. Fucking bodied, my dude. That feels so good. And then you kill her later, depending on what path you take. He's alive. Actually, to be fair, he has some pretty cool scenes, and I like screenshotting them. Because they're going to make for good paintings. How many screenshots can I take? Alright, he says a bunch of stuff and then he throws himself over the edge. We don't have subtitles, so we can't fucking read it anyway. Yeah, this game is so HUDless. I don't get subtitles. Attack power has been enhanced. Cool, thanks. So, like, not having even subtitles, I'm slightly worried because I'm not 100% sure what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck, I don't remember what he says. Yeah, I know. I think I want to help Kuro here. I think it doesn't really matter. We protect our boy. We do the honorable thing. Wow, I really wish I understood Japanese at this fucking point in my life. This is the way. Yo, they're about to drop the hottest album of 2021. I like taking dumb screenshots. Oh my god, alright.
Oh,
Mortal Severance. Hey! So now we gotta do the rice thing. Because I think I want full good ending on this. I want to kill the dragon. Save Kiro. And journey west. Alright, well, and I think I have to go back up here and talk to this chick. Have a drink with your bro. Alright. Wow, are you serious? Cool. I'm glad I still got this little section, like, kind of memorized as to where the hell I'm supposed to go. Are you talking about Isshin? Are you talking about the sculptor? Hey, Isshin. Wow, we are getting a whole lot of story with no fucking context right now. Fuck, I don't know what I just selected.
ヨタカの衆は通う道があります。ヨタカの衆は命じる死に呪しを使うとか。はい。あなたならば、ヨタカの呪しをたどっていけば、屋根伝いに一心様の離れただ。誠にそういうことかどうか。いや、100%。もし分かった。
Alright. I feel so... Alright. So, we got the Isshin stuff. We're gonna save, just in case I die. Oh, I think... I can either... go to the reservoir now and actually start hunting down like the corrupted monk, which is what I did in my first playthrough because I'm dumb. I legit always forget how to get to Isshin's place, and they're like, just follow the markers, and I'm like, that doesn't tell me a whole hell of a lot. There it is. Dude on the bridge. Wow, there are a lot of these fuckers out here. You ever just start jumping and hoping? Wow, I really have no grapple points right now. I have no idea where to go again. What's down here? Hey, we can grapple. Dear. Maybe I'll have to watch your stream so I know where the fuck I'm going. I feel like that would be cheating. Some of the toughest stuff is like figuring out where to grapple. Actually, is this the reservoir? That's right, I don't have Mibu breathing technique yet, and I forget when I get it. So, like, as much as I love Sekiro, I still wish we had Bloodborne for PC. 100%. Sekiro has given me good times. I've played it a ridiculous amount of hours. But, not being able to, like, customize Wolf or, like, have the character be my own, felt wasted. How the fuck do I get out of here? This is how we get out of here. I have Dark Souls 3. I've never actually run most of the Dark Souls series. I played one part of it. That's true. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Cause we have to find Ishin. That's the goal. But I think he's out hunting rats. I feel like Ishin is somewhere over here. What's in here? Oh, it was in here. This is just gonna be an episode of me getting like a really good boss battle and then being lost for another 40 minutes. Dex build. Claws. Alright, boys. I'm not 100% sure where the fuck I'm going, but there's enemies this way. It's normally a pretty good indicator. But then again, it's from Soft Game, so there's normally enemies fucking everywhere. Is that Ishin's? Because you're supposed to find his note that says where the fuck he is. Unfucking called for. Come on now. Am I right back where I was 20 minutes ago? Unfucking believable. And I don't have the diving technique yet. God, this game. What the fuck was that? Cool, I never even knew that was there. Oop, that doesn't open now, does it? Wow. I just got stunted on. Yeah, right. Take on Genichiro. Now. Should be able to do this. Rest. Whoo! Ooh, boy, we fucked up. We fucked up! Alright. Nope. Okay. Hold on, I have an idea. Inventory. This should work. Fuck those dogs. I'm not dealing with them. Hey! Break the system. That's cool. Mask fragment. That's what we want, boys. I got one gold. That is the entire reason for this run. Is for that mask. I've got 12 heavy coin purses. So... God, I hope that's enough. Nope. I need more. Wow, really? Hey, making me drop fat stacks on a mask. I'm dumb. I already hold one. Well, I don't use the money for anything else. Do I really already own that? What pieces am I missing? I really need to pay attention a lot more to this game. What do I have? I'm just missing the left. Okay. I gotta figure out where to get that. But let's spend some gold since we got it anyway. Purchase items. We're all done storage. I have like no items. I don't buy anything ever in this game. We're gonna buy 16. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, I didn't realize I already owned the mask, but I guess it doesn't matter. We got Genichiro. We made it to a new area that we will explore later. We'll give you a little teaser. Hey, it's underground. As always, thank you to everybody who watched, liked, commented, subscribed. This will be up on YouTube as soon as I can put it up. And as always, please be safe. Please be good to each other. Please be better. I'll see you on the other side. We're going to save real quick. But thanks. Take care. Bye.